Hello, my fellow griefers and trolls. Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT here. And beekos, welcome back to Dead by Daylight. And in this one, we will be playing as the new killer, the Death Slinger. I've done some experimenting with him. I think he's rather cool. And yeah, here's where I'm at with him. Level 9. He has all the teachables of most of the other killers, except for Nurse and Oni, of course. Beyond that, he's pretty much gonna land up with all the teachables in the game. So, let's see. Let's go with Rusted Spike. So, me and Michael have two different names for Death Slinger. Michael calls him Grandpa, because, you know, we call the hag Grandma. So, Michael calls him Grandpa. Me, if you haven't seen the title of the video, if you weren't paying attention and you saw the title of the video, I call him Wyatt Earp, because Wyatt Earp was like a lawman, cowboy type person. So, because this guy's kind of cowboy themed, I decided to call him Wyatt Earp, even though he's far from a long he's far from a lawman, if that makes sense. So, something else, his initials are DS, which is kind of funny. And I never really gave that much thought till Salmonation, the guy who did the Dead by Daylight parodies. He posted on Twitter. I just now realized that the Death Slinger's initials are DS, and I thought that was pretty funny. Yeah. Just waiting. There might not be many people on. Also, while we're waiting, something else I want to say is, what was I going to say? I got the situation sorted out for, in Skyrim. Because in my Skyrim video, if you didn't see that, I rescued an Argonian by the name of, Dirkithes, or something like that, in order to marry him. But I had issues divorcing Ysilda. That was a pain in the ass to do. I literally could not do it. And so what I had to do is actually physically go into the store and download a mod to divorce Ysilda. And then I uninstalled said mod, so whether or not I will be able to still get achievements, I don't know. Something's telling me survive with friends, but David, could you do us all a favor and, I don't know, ready up? No? Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, and we're on his map, too.
Get over here!
Where'd he go? Well, that didn't take long. Where'd he go? Where'd Nice try. Dumbass. Okay, I'll bite. Jump down. Okay, so you can hit them while they're chained. That I didn't know. Let's get rid of your god palette. Bye, I heard him. Why did I aim? Okay. That was shit. That shit hit. They should change Death Slinger to something that has where his initials can be DC. Yeah. Yeah, see, that's gonna be make things easier. I thought you couldn't, I thought you couldn't hit people while they were chained, but apparently you can, which is gonna make things a lot easier to play as him. Where did her friend go? It must be somewhere close. Oh yeah! Friend was camping the hatch. This was pathetic. Well, let's report these people for DCing. And let's go put blood points into him. We should have enough. See, the little broadcast bar is in the way of the blood points. So I can't tell how many we have. So let's just see how far we can get him up to level 10. Nice. We got our third perk slot. Wait, who's that other one? Let's do that. I want blood points. Okay, what to give him? Let's do this. How fucking long it takes to find a match. It was funny though how we got those fuckers to DC. Jeopardy music. Lots of fucking Jeopardy music. Am I right, boys? Okay, here we go. Thank you. Claudette, a Meg, a Yui, and a Nancy. Let's do this, boys. Blood Lodge.
Got her.
is crazy. Huh, that worked surprisingly well. Didn't work out too well for her.
Thank you.
then. Where do Yui go? God damn it. How did I miss that? Surprised no one sent us any messages yet. Let's take a look. Nope, no messages. Oh, we got the rickety chain again. Nice. Well, beekos, we got him up to level 11 in this video, so I think this is where we will end things. We only had two matches, but they were good. A good 40 minutes of weird shit. But yeah, I definitely need to work on my aim, so until the next one, beekos, this has been Eric the Plague Doctor, 981YT, and I will see all of you in GTA 5, and we'll see who we will be playing as and who, what we'll be doing in the main mission. So until then, bye!